हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू फाइनेंस एमसीक्यू चैनल। आई एम सीएमए आकुला श्रीधर। फ्रेंड्स, लेट्स कवर सम क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम इकोनॉमिक्स टॉपिक टुडे, व्हिच इज एन इंपॉर्टेंट पार्ट ऑफ योर टेक्निकल सिलेबस। फ्रेंड्स, दिस टेक्निकल सिलेबस इज हैविंग 100 मार्क्स इन फेज 1 एंड इट हैज 2/3 वेटेज ऑफ योर फेज 2 ऑफ सेबी ग्रेड ए एग्जाम। एंड फ्रेंड्स, यू कैन फाइंड द एंटायर टेक्निकल सिलेबस ऑफ सेबी ग्रेड ए एग्जाम चैप्टर वाइज, टॉपिक वाइज ऑन फाइनेंस एमसीक्यू वेबसाइट इन एमसीक्यू क्वेश्चन फॉर्मेट। You can visit the website and practice the entire technical syllabus there. I have put the website link on the description box below. So let's begin and try to solve the MCQ questions along with me. First question, who is called the father of economics? Option A, J.M. Keynes. Option B, Adam Smith. Option C, Milton Friedman. Option D, Karl Marx. And last option, none of these. Friends, here the correct answer is option B, Adam Smith. Friends, Adam Smith's idea on importance of free market, assembly line production methods and gross domestic product form the basis of theories of classical economics and is considered the father of economics. Next question, investment multiplier is calculated by option A, consumption divided by income, option B, 1 divided by average propensity to consume, option C, 1 divided by marginal propensity to consume, option D, 1 divided by marginal propensity to save, and last option, none of these. Friends, investment multiplier is calculated by option D, 1 divided by marginal propensity to save. Friends, when investment increases by a certain amount, aggregate income increases by a multiple of that investment, and that multiple is called investment multiplier. Moving on, which of the following is the most dominating factor in precautionary demand for money? Option A, level of income. Option B, rate of interest. Option C, saving habits. Option D, all of the above. And last option, none of the above. So friends, remember that speculative demand for money will be dominated by rate of interest, but level of income will be the most dominating factor when precautionary demand for money is considered. So here the correct answer is option A, level of income. Next question, DAT denotes the expenditure incurred to maintain the stock of capital in an economy intact. Option A, net investment. Option B, gross investment. Option C, consumer investment. Option D, replacement investment. And last option, none of the above. So friends, the correct answer is option D, replacement investment. Friends, before moving on to the next question, let's discuss the question I asked in my previous video. I asked, what is Kaizen costing? So friends, Kaizen is a Japanese word which means continuous improvement. So Kaizen is a mechanism of reducing or managing cost by making continuous improvement in relatively small activities rather than any major innovative improvement. Moving on, the vertical long run Phillips curve is located at option A, full employment level, option B, a level where MPC is zero, option C, natural rate of unemployment, option D, natural rate of employment, and last option, none of these. So friends, vertical long run Phillips curve is located at option C, natural rate of unemployment. Friends, natural rate of unemployment is the rate of unemployment when the labor market is in equilibrium. It is an unemployment caused by supply side factors. Example would be structural unemployment or frictional unemployment. Structural unemployment is when a worker is not getting job because of lack of skill. So friends, the question for today's video is, what is frictional unemployment? So those who know the answer, please comment in the comment box. We will discuss in our tomorrow's video. Moving on, which of the following non-banking financial institutions are regulated by RBI? Option A, infrastructure finance companies. Option B, asset finance companies. Option C, non-banking financial companies. Option D, insurance companies. And last option, all except D. So friends, here all except D is regulated by RBI, while insurance companies regulated by Insurance Regulatory and Development Authority of India. Moving on, with an increase in consumer confidence, the IS curve will. Option A, shift leftward. Option B, shift rightward. Option C, not shift. Option D, either A or B. And last option, either A or C. So friends, increase in consumer confidence will cause the IS curve to shift rightward. Friend, this is because with increase in consumer confidence, consumption will increase, causing aggregate output to increase, and thus IS curve will shift to the right. Next question, autonomous investment is determined by all of the following except option A, income, option B, the level of technology, option C, the interest rate, option D, expectations of future economic growth, option E, rate of capacity utilization. So friends, here the correct answer is option A, income. Friends, remember that autonomous investments are investment made by government or other body without regards to positive returns or income from it. Next question. Increase in interest rate in a monetary policy by RBI will lead to option A, increase in cost of capital, option B, increase in cost of borrowings for firms, option C, decrease in investment expenditure, option D, all of the above, and last option, both A and B. So friends, here correct answer is option D, which says that all of this will happen when there is an increase in interest rate in monetary policy by RBI. Next question. The main feature of a capitalistic economy is option A, public ownership, option B, private ownership, option C, administered prices, option D, equal distribution of income and wealth, and last option, both A and C. Friends, remember that capitalistic economy, also called as free market economy, is an economy where the production of goods and services are based on supply and demand in general market. And friends, the means of production here is owned by private individuals. So friend, the correct answer will be option B, private ownership. Friends, if you want to practice more such type of MCQ questions from your technical syllabus, I request you to kindly visit Finance MCQ website. It has entire SEBI graded technical syllabus in MCQ format. 2000 plus subject wise, topic wise MCQ questions to practice. It has explanation for correct answer wherever required. Plus 25 test series to practice from your technical syllabus. So friends, don't miss this golden opportunity and increase your selection chances significantly. Website link is given in the description box below. If you have any questions, please write in the comment box below. I will try to address them and I will come up with new MCQ questions to practice on SEBI grade exam. Till then, take care and thank you for watching.